grade Syracuse STEM at Blodgett. That's Miss McGuire. I miss you all so much, and I'm here today to introduce this poem that your teachers would like to read you. Because we all care about you, we love you, and we hope that you're being safe, doing all your work, and taking care of yourself. This poem is called When the World Turned Upside Down, and it's by Margaret Savage. So enjoy, take care of yourselves, and we hope to see you very soon. Bye.
The day when the world turned upside down.
When a frown became a smile, and a smile became a frown.
And the mice chased the cats chased the dogs.
The dogs laughed out loud at the pink and yellow frogs.
When you went to bed in the daytime and got up at night.
When birds caught the school bus and the cows took flight.
When the moon came out in the middle of the day.
And all of the ocean's fish rolled around in the hay.
When children ruled the world and ice cream was for free.
And the elephants shrank to the size of a fleet.
When the grass rained lollipops up to the sky.
When you wanted to laugh, but only could cry.
When magic beans were real and giants very small.
You would eat spiders' legs so you could creep up the wall.
This all happened when the world turned upside down.
After I went to bed, with a smile, not a frown.
Hello, Syracuse STEM 6th graders. We miss you guys. Hope you all are well. Look how quiet the cafeteria is without you. It's just not the same. So take care of yourselves. Make sure you're staying up to date on your academics. Do all your online work, paperwork if you have it. Again, we miss you. Take care of yourselves. Enjoy your summer, and we will see you in the fall.